everyone, this is Joy Perez with Network.tv. We're here at the Grove for the beautiful event. It's a wonderful lifetime. We cannot wait to talk to all the actors on the Lifetime Christmas movies and, of course, going to the Gingerbread House. So stay tuned and keep watching Network.tv. It's the holiday season and you're in a fabulous Christmas movie with Lifetime. So tell everybody the character you play and the movie you're in.
I am in Christmas Lost and Found. It's I play a character named Whitney Kennison. She's sort of a career girl. She has the career of her dreams, living in New York City. She comes home back to Chicago to spend the holidays with her grandmother, and her grandmother sort of has some plans for her. She thinks she maybe she's focused too much on work. Maybe she might want to like think about other things that are important in life. So she's a little bit of a matchmaker, and so some things happen. I don't want to give anything away, but there's a little bit of a mystery. There's a little bit of a scavenger hunt situation with some very special Christmas ornaments that belong to Whitney's grandmother, and sort of it's about like family coming together, and also about like evaluating what's really important in your life, and maybe trying to find a balance ultimately.
How close are you to your character?
Oh, I'm pretty close to my character. She's very career driven. She's all type A. She thinks she has everything figured out. Not that I have everything figured out, but you know, we share a lot of similarities.
Well, I wish we had more time to talk to you, but your social media so fans can follow you, find you, and stay in touch.
Yes, please do. At Tiya Sircar and at Tiya Bird.
You look beautiful. Happy holidays.
Thank you. Happy holidays,
Tiya. My Lifetime holiday movie for the season is Poinsettias for Christmas, and I play Ellie Palmer. I'm a country girl that moved to the city, and now I have to go back to the country to deal with my family's poinsettia farm that's failing. And, you know, the big mystery is, will I be able to save the farm, and will I fall in love with the new hired farmhand? I just don't know.
Well, she's tenacious, it sounds like. So what qualities about the character that you like that you're similar with?
You know what I love about these, when I get an offer for these movies, is they really want me to make the character my own and sort of find my own quirks with it. So I think that was sort of the fun thing to just dive into and be able to be kind of, I don't know, ballsy is probably not a word they want to use for holiday season, but you know, she's tough and also kind of just country. You know, I grew up in Dallas till I was 11, and then I grew up in Jersey, so I have a, and I spent a lot of time in New York and in the South, and I have a good mix of what country and city looks like, so I feel like it kind of made sense to me for that character.
I love that. But before you leave, what is your favorite holiday memory?
My favorite holiday memory is being in my aunt and uncle's house with all my cousins in Columbus, Ohio. It was always snowing, and the house was like a four-story house on, like, you know, 100 acres with a lake. And I mean, it was the most wonderful, beautiful childhood place to have Christmases, and we spent a lot of them there, and it was magic.
Yes. But before I leave the carpet, social media so fans can find you, follow you, and stay in touch.
Great. On Instagram, I'm at Joy Lenz, JoyLenz, and Twitter is at Bethany Joy Kenz.
Wonderful to see you. Look beautiful, and congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Yes, good to see you. Well, it's all about the movie. It's all about Christmas. So tell us the role you play and the movie, the name of your film.
I did a movie called Christmas in Tennessee, and I'm actually from Signal Mountain, Tennessee. So the film is set in the Smoky Mountains. And my family growing up, we used to go on vacations to the Smoky National Park. And so I went through all my childhood photos and was able to talk to my parents. It was a really wonderful experience.
So how similar are you to your character? Obviously quite similar.
Very, I mean, there's a lot of similarities. It was really, I think there is a sacredness to me with Christmas films because the spirit of just hope and inspiration, and that I think our world needs that right now. So I think like the more, yes, exactly. So I think just being part of something that does put good energy and hope into the world, that's something that I'm very happy to be part of.
Now, what is your favorite Christmas holiday memory? Do you have one?
Oh, so many. My brother actually went to school. He got his PhD in Hawaii. And so my family, just recently we have a new tradition of we would go out to Hawaii, so it was not Christmas in Tennessee. So that was really, to be able to just, as a family, recreate these you know, we did things that we did back in Tennessee, but to be able to just have a new chapter. But we always go to a candlelight service on Christmas Eve, which is so special and just fun to have everyone together.
You look so beautiful. I'm all jazzed up for Christmas now after seeing you in that great dress. But before you leave the carpet, social media so fans can follow you, find you, and stay in touch.
I'm at Rachel Boston.
Rachel, again, you look beautiful. Let me see the back of that dress. Oh, I like the back. Girl, you're rocking it.
Thank you so much.
You look beautiful.
Merry Christmas.
Great. I'm going to get dressed up.